one who took the lash and scourge for the hands and feet that were pierced.